We saw in the Mungeri Lal story how animals made him rich and gave him many useful things. Animals give us food, cloth, etc. They even give us company as a pet. Still, people often harm animals just for amusement or for some minor selfish reason, like circuses train monkeys, elephants, bears, lions, etc. to do some tricks. They sometimes use cruel ways to tame them. Snake charmers capture snake and break their fang. Then they use them as a tool to put up a show. Can you imagine a life inside a basket? People buy and sell animals like commodity. Birds like parrot are kept in a cage for their lifetime. Don't you think it is so little value for a life? But many people go beyond. They kill rhinos just to obtain its horn. They kill elephants to obtain its trunk. They kill tigers to obtain its fur. How can people be so selfish? Biodiversity makes the world beautiful. This world doesn't belong to humans alone, because Mother Nature provides resources for every living being. Many creatures are already disappearing because of many natural reasons, such as climate change. Many animals are disappearing because of human cruelty. Many animals were hunted to extinction, like dodo, atlas bear, Barbary lion, etc. Only few rhinos are left on earth. Many selfish people are not only blemishing the humanity, they are also destroying the diversity. Let us save animals and save Earth.